It's too late. Hello guys, we are now at AlphaGEO and I want to show you something new from the product of RTK, like GNSS, and what kind of news we are waiting for the next year. So AlphaGEO made a very great job with RTK receivers. So basically you can see here the Netbox 2, the beginner, then L300, also very good solution, and the smallest one RTK with IMU, 170 grams only. For now, we will talk about the new product line that will come on 2025, and also some of the models are already available in 2024. So let's start from the smallest one. As you can see, this is the same like a model L2. This also called L2 with plus. So what plus means for this unit? We have added inside the green laser. So basically you can measure now using green laser as well. Next product already known, so it's the Geopuls. So the Geopuls, the difference is not very huge from the L2 Plus. It just can also record the PPK data, and it also has the green laser inside. So you can measure easily everything what you have by distance, so no problem. You got 30K connection, you have very good results, and you have the green laser, which is very light and very bright to see even if it's sunny outside. So the next product, of course, it's the Matrix 2. So generation with first generation with a laser and the camera with two cameras. So basically you can make stakeout watching the bottom camera and see where you need to go to stake out your points. The front camera helps you to target your points. You're not able to achieve them, so you can do it by distance as well. What AlphaGEO made, the light version of this Matrix 2, but you don't have the laser, you don't have the IMU, and you don't have the cameras. So it's very kind of affordable solution for the good price and the good quality, of course. Mainly, we recommend this use for the base station. Just because you have the UHF inside, you can also put the SIM card inside and transmit your data using this as a base station. So this will minimize your costs. Next, what we have, it's a new product line, L100. So we have these two products, for example. One is L100, like a simple one, and we have also L100 Pro Plus. And the difference is that in Pro Plus we have bottom camera for the stakeout, so it's easily, you just open the stakeout function and you can see where you need to go, but the L100 version doesn't have it. So all other solutions like IMU, UHF and these kind of technologies are already inside of these units. And last but not least, of course, is the Matrix VI. So this, I think, the beast on the market. For now, solution what we have is incredibly precise. So Matrix VI is using the camera to record video during, if you're moving near to your object in your sight and you cannot reach, for example, roof or different elements you need to measure, you can easily record small video and the software will automatically make for you everything in geo reference, and then you just pointing with the target, you can achieve on the picture coordinates and everything like this. We have tested this, and of course you can see now the small video from our tests. The results are really incredible. And also this has the bottom camera, of course. So Matrix VI is the number one on GNSS nowadays. So if you have any questions regarding all these products, no problem, you can contact us and we will choose for you the best solution, and then you can easily work with this and make money. AlphaGEO is working in the right direction. I mean about the RTK and all products they have. But maybe in the future we will see something new. I don't know, but we will see.